both left and right tackle. I mentioned I play some guard, so yeah, I even got a couple questions asking if I snapped at all. So
that's rare.
Yeah.
For a guy to be able to play all those spots. You gotta have a certain body type of
for sure.
How's the experience been so far since you've been here?
It's been a humbling experience. It's definitely like one of the most exciting things I've ever been to in my life. I mean, I'm at the combine, and they don't get much better than this. So it's been once in a lifetime opportunity.
Who's the first person you're gonna call after the workout?
Gotta call my mama and pops, and then I'll probably get to my friends. Probably got a couple of friends back in a tech office.
If you could change something about yourself to get ready for the NFL, what would it be?
I'm gonna change anything. I think I'm ready right now.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.